This Easter egg is a homage to a game which is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. Why did I make this? I could have made another silly weapon or pop culture reference. Most people like those, but not everyone's the same. I created this Easter egg for a certain kind of person, to hurt them. When most people see a fuel tank, they want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fickle, quick dynamite sticks for the feckless. But that's not me. I'm a destruction acrobat. Blowing stuff up. I savor that. Rico Rodriguez. Now, I know you're most likely watching this Easter egg online, where someone else has discovered and recorded it for you, like a baby bird being fed chewed up food. Don't worry. That's culture too. Playing Just Cause is like constantly teetering on the edge of chaos. Actually, there is no edge to teeter upon. Mario Frigo. The cauldron hammer climbing here is an example of a perfectly tuned game mechanic that's in harmony with the physics system. Bennett Foddy. It's better to destroy 1,000 pieces of a dictator's infrastructure and forget than to have never destroyed anything at all. Rico Rodriguez. A grappling hook is a sweet, juicy fruit locked inside a bitter peel. I don't peel. General Di Ravello. The climb is always predicated on the threat of the fall. Bolo Santosi. This Easter egg is a homage to a game which is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hyper. Why did I make this? I could have made another silly weapon or pop culture reference. Most people like those, but not everyone's the same. I created this Easter...
Helicopter inbound, heading to AO. Command, we have lost visual. Please advise.
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.